One has to forgive to move on, otherwise you become ill. And you forgive, for God expects you to forgive. And until you've done that, you can't move forward in any way. But at the same time, we still suffer every day, my husband and I. Our lives are, we've got such a big part. It's like having your arm or your leg removed, or it's part of you is gone. A big part, you know. She was so devoted to us and we to hers, and she was born.